moving pieces that have to come together to make all the land swaps work. In your mind, is this 180 days? What kind of answers do you need, or what kind of questions do you need answers to at the end of that period?
Well, you know, the good thing about an exclusive right, or at least from my vantage point, I don't want to wait 180 days to find out if this doesn't work. If we get to 180 days, then I think that's going to be a very good sign for all of us that we have met every benchmark and milestone, or the developer has met every benchmark and milestone along the way. A couple key ones, the real numbers, the financing. Can this project, is it financeable based on the three pieces of property that you talked about? Number two, legislation. Is the state going to be willing to sell at fair market value, and what happens to the state fair, and how does that ultimately impact Natomas? So I think those are the two big hurdles, I think, for all of us to get through.
All right. Anything else on the arena?
No, that's it.
All right.